Welcome to Five Over Exhibition Cricket. It's a thrill and a spill. I'm your host, Mark Nicholas, and this shapes up to be an hour of power. Here's a pitch that's going to thrill the spinners. It's very dry, almost dusty. It's certainly got a sort of crusty surface to it, and I expect it to rip sideways as the game goes on. This is a day to bat first and get runs on the board. Make no mistake, this is quite a loose surface and will dust as the game goes on. I think pieces will come out of the pitch. It was a must bat first surface, particularly with such a strong spin attack.
So we're all ready for the first ball of the innings. Stopped in the covers. Hit straight to a fielder. Hit straight to a fielder.
The bowling side are now allowed more players outside the ring as the fielding restrictions have been lifted.
Pushed through the covers. The sweeper picks up.
It doesn't matter if it's in the air when you hit it that far.
Played into the gap. There's just one there. Well, he looks as if he might be hurt.
Hit straight to a fielder. That is one of the better catches you are ever likely to see.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion. That's out. Caught.
Would you believe it? He's picked the fielder out perfectly.
We can have a look at that again.
Super stuff that.
Out caught.
The fielder did very well there. He made it look easy, but actually it was a whole lot more difficult than it looked.
He's gone for a duck.
Well, he hasn't troubled the scorers with that knock.
This was how the wicket fell. Stopped in the covers. We're about to see a change in the bowling.
Oh, that could be a very painful blow.
It's straight to a fielder.
Marvellous effort there. Oh, well taken.
Now have a look at this again. That is a good example of how to take a catch. It's been a great spell of bowling. He's troubled everybody and deserved those wickets.
A very good over. Only two off it in the end. And we have a change of bowling. It's straight to a fielder. He's timing the ball perfectly today.
Lovely shot, lovely shot. It raced to the fence for four. Cracking stroke. He's in good touch.
Looked as if he was home to me. That takes him into double figures.
Good to have you back with us. You would agree, I think, that the first half of this match has been an absolute ripper to watch. I know Richie's been excited by it, and it's Richie who picks up commentary now. Well, he won't have pleased the captain with that delivery at all. This is changing the balance of power in the game. He's got to look to keep it tight.
He'll be okay, but that will be very, very sore in the morning. That's a big appeal. The umpire says, not out. Let's take a look at that in slow motion.
The bowling side can now have up to five players outside the inner ring.
Oh, what a catch!
Loose, too loose a stroke for a good player. Oh, he'll kick himself.
No shot played to that one.
That's been given as a wide.
I'm not sure if he's going to be able to carry on after that blow.
He loves it there. That's a great stroke. Four more.
We can have a look at that again. Just one there.
Nicely timed. You don't need to smash the ball to the boundary every time. Sometimes ease and grace will do it.
Stopped in the covers. Clean ball.
Totally deceived him with that. Beat him all ends up. I mean, you don't see better than that.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion. He watched that onto the back perfectly. What a mighty hit.
Oh, he looks good when he hits down the ground. Very good. And they've wrapped up this limited overs fixture with a great win. They came into the game well prepared and ready to produce the goods, and that's exactly what they did. That's it from me. That's it from Richie too. We've had a splendid day here. We hope that you've enjoyed it. See you soon.